I am now in a position to provide you with a further update on the investigation into a fatal shooting on board HMS Astute yesterday. Hampshire Constabulary officers attended Southampton Magistrates Court this morning, where they were granted a warrant of further extension in order to continue interviewing the suspect. So far, officers have questioned 20 witnesses in relation to this incident. I am able to confirm that the officer fatally injured was 36-year-old Lieutenant Commander Ian Molyneux, the weapons engineering officer on board HMS Astute. Our thoughts and sympathies are with his family and friends at this time. The surviving victim is conscious and remains in a stable condition. Support is being provided to all families involved where appropriate by Hampshire Constabulary Family Liaison Officers and MOD specialists. The full circumstances leading to this incident are yet to be established. However, it is important to point out that at no time was the submarine security breached or the vessel's nuclear safety compromised, and as such there is no threat to public safety. HMS Astute remains a crime scene, and as such the Constabulary is yet to release the boat back to the Ministry of Defence. The port of Southampton is still fully functioning and the operations are unaffected. Hampshire Constabulary's Major Crime Department continue to investigate this matter with the support and the cooperation of both the Ministry of Defence Police and the Naval Police.